Silver by Walter de Maris. Slowly, silently, not the moon walks the night in a silver shroud. This way and that, she peers and sees silver fruit upon silver trees.
One by one, the casements catch her beams beneath the silvery thatch. Couched in a kennel, like a log, with paws of silver, sleeps the dog. From their shadowy coat, the white breasts peep of doves in a silver feathered sleep. A harvest mouse goes scampering by with silver claws and a silver eye, and moveless fish in the water gleam, silver reeds in a silver stream.
That now.